All right, so the first problem is false, and this comes from the definition of NP completeness. By definition, since SAT is in NP complete, every problem in NP can be reduced to it in polynomial time. So there can't exist NP complete problems. They can't be transformed into SAT in polynomial time. The second problem is also false. Non-deterministic RAMs don't give different results for the same decision problem. This is something a lot of people have problems with, but the key is that non-determinism isn't the same thing as randomness. At each step, remember, whenever the if better procedure is called, it makes the best possible decision. So it's not going to make a random one, and it's going to make the same best possible decision every time. So it won't give different results for the same decision problem. The third problem is also false. A problem with exponential possible solutions can only be in P if P equals NP. A good problem to see this on is sorting. Whenever you sort a list of n elements, let's say, there are exponentially many different possible sorts. But actually, there are quite a few sorting algorithms that can find the correct sort of an element list in much shorter than exponential time. So this is actually not true. The fourth problem, just like the other three, is also false. It is not true that every program that takes exponential time on a deterministic machine can be made to run in polynomial time on a non-deterministic machine. And good examples of this are any program where the output size is exponential in the input size. For example, if you have a list of n elements and then you want to print out all possible sublists, then the fact that you have to print out every single possible sublist, of which there are exponentially many in the input size of the list, means that if better doesn't actually buy you anything. You still have to explore the entire exponential space. So even a non-deterministic machine will have to take exponential time in that case.